Graceless, tarnished. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgott, last of all kings.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You were unable to enter the Erd Tree, no? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable, a husk of the Erd Tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. then, I can set the Erd Tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord. Shall I turn, let my hand share them with me? Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take was my other half? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? Stop now, fellow, you tarnished the same. Was taking my the birth.